Okay, this video is the coefficient of friction test. This test is programmed according to ASTM D1894, which provides the static and kinetic coefficient of friction. So we have this test method. Well, first off, this is the eP2 digital controller. It's attached to an ADMET 7601 universal testing machine and the coefficient of friction fixture. We have stored this test under test method 1. So we'll go to test method 1. You can see it says method in the upper left hand corner. So we've already programmed the test, now we just need to run it. So the first thing you do is you attach the top of the fixture, attach the sled. This goes to the load cell, which is attached to the crosshead, so this will slide across during the test. So we'll take our sample of film and place it in the far end here. And then we will tighten down on it. The two bars there. We'll take the sled and just slip it over the pulley and then pull this to the end. And then move it so you don't have any slack on it. And then zero yourself out, both load and position, so you have a zero there. And then pull this back till it's tight, but push it forward till you really don't have any load on the sample. You're always going to have just a little tiny bit. So at that point we can just zero that out. Alright, so we are just going to hit the enter button. And this test method is programmed to pull 5 inches at 6 inches per minute. So it's just going to be under a minute test. This is the current rate of speed. This is the current location, so that's going to go to 5, and then this is the current load. So when the test is done, the machine goes back to home. You can take this sled away, take out your sample, load the next one in. And then on the screen after the test, you can see static coefficient of friction and then kinetic. Also the maximum load and the average displacement. Those two are required to show up just so the static and kinetic can actually be shown. So that is the way it works. And you can also press the 7 if you want to toggle between each of those. Otherwise, it just rotates for you. But you can press 7 to actually go through it. So you have max average, and then you have the static, 0.185, and then the kinetic, 0.155. All right, thank you.